today we're going to go over division of sign numbers. So here are our examples. 20 divided by negative 2, and the answer is negative 10. Negative 12 divided by negative 3, and the answer is positive 4. And the third one is negative 18 divided by positive 9, and the answer is negative 2. Now let's go over the rules of division of sign numbers, and then we'll go back in slow-mo. Okay, the rules are just like multiplication rules. If you have a negative divided by a negative, those two are pairs, and we have an answer that is positive. So negatives always come in pairs. Negative divided by a positive, this negative doesn't have a pair, therefore the answer is negative. Positive divided by a negative, again, this negative doesn't have a pair, therefore the answer is negative. And a positive divided by a positive is the plain old original positive answer. So let's go back and look at our example problems in slow motion here. So the first problem is a positive divided by a negative. We only have one negative and it doesn't have a partner, therefore the answer must be negative, and you just go back and divide 20 divided by 2, which is 10. So on the second one, we have negative 12, and this fraction is just another way of saying division. Negative 12 divided by negative 3. These two negatives are partners or pair up, therefore my answer is positive. So 12 divided by 3 is 4. And the third one is negative 18 divided by a positive 9. Since we only have one negative, the answer must be negative. 18 divided by 9 is 2. So there are our answers. So good luck with division of sign numbers.